What up, Coach Hack? Congrats on graduating. I didn't doubt you for a second. You're the most hardworking person I know. I know you say you always look up to me, but I'm always inspired by you. Keep doing you. Can't wait to have you back. Congrats.
What's up, Coach Hackett? Congratulations on finishing the academy. I appreciate everything you do for me, pushing me at practice, and everything you've done for me, and to help me become a great football player. I really appreciate you, and good luck being out there in the field.
Yo, Coach, congrats on graduating from the Trooper Academy. Can't wait to see you back on the field.
Yo, what's up, Coach? Man, congratulations, man. We're proud of you, man, Coach. Hey, yo! Congratulations, Coach, man.
What's good, Hack? I just want to say congrats on completing the Trooper Academy. You inspired me to become a state trooper like I've always wanted to be. I just want to say congrats, man. That's hard work. We're doing shit for you, bro. Congrats, man.
Congratulations, Coach Hackett, for graduating the Police Academy. Made all the Hawks proud.
It's good, Coach Hack. Congrats at graduating your trooper camp. And I'm excited to have you back once you're back, you know. And one last thing. Hey, yo!
Congratulations, Coach Hack. I'm ready. I'm excited for the season. Keep digging.
Hey, Coach, what's up? Congratulations on graduating from the Trooper Academy. Can't wait to see you this season. Good luck.
Congratulations, Coach Hackett. Keep going strong.
Congratulations, Coach Hackett, from graduating from the Academy. I'm proud of you. We hope you come back soon.
Hey, Coach Hackett. Congratulations from graduating from the Trooper Academy. Congrats. Can't wait to see you.
Congratulations, Coach Hack, on graduating the Police Academy. And we can't wait to have you back.
Yo, Hack, congratulations, man. I'm proud of you, man. Keep doing your thing. You're a dog.
What's good, Coach Hack? Congratulations on graduating on that academy. I'm very proud of you.
Congratulations, Coach Hackett, graduating the Trooper Academy.
Hey, what's up, Coach Hack? Congratulations on graduating. We hope to see you soon. Go Hawks.
Congratulations to you, Coach Hackett. As soon as you come back in, we're working.
Congrats, Coach Hack. Keep digging, baby.
What up, Coach Hackett? Congratulations on making it through camp.
Hey, Coach Hackett, what's going on, man? Coach Brown here. Just wanted to say congratulations on graduating the Trooper Academy tomorrow. I know that was insanely hard work, probably one of the, if not one of, or if not the toughest thing that you've ever done in your life. You did it, you crushed it, so you deserve everything that you got coming next. Congratulations, buddy.
Hack no cap. Where do I start, man? Congrats, man. No, nobody deserves it but you. You deserve all of it and everything that comes along with it. You went through hell and back, and I am beyond proud of you. You have inspired me personally just to push myself every day mentally, but nothing can compare to the mental challenges that you've dealt with the last however long it's been. And you got through it, man. You pushed through, you persevered, and you're here now. So congrats, bro. I am so proud of you. Like, you don't understand how proud I am of you and how much you have taken a toll and inspiration on my life with all that you've done. So, man, enjoy it, and let's do it, man. Let's do it.
Hack no cap. For the win, baby. Come on, now. Never doubt him. Never doubt this man. Come on. He's the best in the world. Love you, kid.
Congratulations, Joe Hackett. What an accomplishment. It must have been such a hard months of work to get through the academy for our New Jersey State Troopers. You make Manchester football, Manchester High School, the whole town, community, and all your friends and family so proud to know you. And we appreciate you for doing this service. And again, congratulations, well deserved.
Hi, Joe, congratulations. It's Mama Farrell. We love you so much. We can't even tell you how much we love you. And we are so proud to just be a part of your accomplishment and what a huge accomplishment it is. And we are so, so proud of you. And we are so proud to celebrate with this with you. And we love you so much. And we will always be here for you. And we know you will be a success in everything we do. And we love you, honey.
Congratulations, Joe. I'm graduating the academy. I know you're gonna do great, and I bet you could use a good hot meal now, huh?
Hey, Joe, congratulations. Remember when you were having that conversation, you were just going in? I'll be so excited to make you some banana bread or a donut. You're going to need a little something to put some meat on those bones.
Why'd you have to say donut?
I had to. Cobb's Donuts. Bye, Joe. Bye, good luck, bye. Honey.
Trooper Hackett, congratulations. Great job, Joe. Wishing you all the success, all the hard work you put into this. Congratulations. Best of luck. Look forward to having you around when you can.
Coach Hackett, congratulations. Way to go, buddy. Just getting off of work. Wanted to send you my best regards. Hope your family's well. Way to go, Troop.
What's up, Joe? Just wanted to congratulate you on graduating the State Police Academy this week. I always knew you could do it. You always had that dog and that heart in you. And I can't wait to see you again and just hear about all the stories about everything that went on. Congratulations, bud. Love you.
Hey, Hackett. It's Paz. Congratulations on graduating State Police Academy. It's a huge accomplishment. Welcome to the law enforcement team and family, brother.
Chat, man, on behalf of the Manchester family, I just want to say congratulations, man. Keep impacting people with your infectious personality and energy, man. And big things happening for you in the future, man. Congratulations.
Hey, Joe, just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. Your hard work paid off, man, and you're so dedicated, and it shows every day. You put your heart and soul in everything you do, and I'm really happy for you, man, so congratulations.
Hey, man, I can't believe the day's finally here. It's been a long time, 26 weeks. All your hard work is finally paying off. Love you, man, and always be safe.
Joseph, I've known you your entire life. I could not be more proud of you at this moment. Congratulations on your accomplishments, and best of luck to you, buddy. I love you, man.
Hey, Joseph, Aunt Lisa, and I want to congratulate you on a great accomplishment. We're very proud of you, and be safe out there. Congratulations, kid. We love you.
Hey, Joseph, congratulations, pal. All that hard work paid off.
Hey, Joe, we love you, and we couldn't be any prouder. You worked hard, and we love you so much.
Love you, buddy. See you soon.
Hey, buddy. We just wanted to say that we are so proud of you and this huge accomplishment. Congratulations.
We love you so much, Joseph. We wish you the best on your new job, and always stay safe.
Congratulations, Joseph. You did it. We're so proud of you. Best of luck on your new career. Be safe, and we love you.
Shout out to Joseph, aka Trooper Hackett, for completing an elite program. We are all so proud of you and love you so much. Your hard work and determination paid off. Sky's the limit for your future success. Thank you for your service in advance, and may God bless you every day of your journey. Love you, pal. Love you, Joseph. I'm so happy for you.
Hey, Joseph. It's Brittany.
And Tom.
And we just want to say we are so proud of you. You really kicked some serious butt, and you're going to make an amazing state trooper.
Always believe in yourself.
And keep pounding.
Hey, Joseph, it's Aunt Katie. I want to just say congratulations to my godson. We're very proud of you, of all your accomplishments. Always been proud of you. And especially today, because this is a very special day for you and your family. Happiness, success, and safety. God bless you now and always. Love, Aunt Katie and Pop.
Congratulations, Joe. We're very proud of you.
Hackett, very proud of you. 6 months of embracing the suck. You did it, kid. Welcome to the blue and gold. Wear that triangle proud and make sure you do us right. I know you will. So proud of you. God bless and enjoy a successful career. Nothing but good things to hear, and I'm waiting to hear about them. Take care, brother. Well done.
Fitz Graham, I just want to wish you the very best of luck, the best of everything there is to happen. Stay safe, be good, and be very, very careful. I love you, honey. Bye.
Hi, Joseph. Little Joe, even though you're not so little anymore, and I think this proves it. You are now a state trooper. What the heck? Time flies. I just can't imagine how difficult that was, how proud I am of you. And just what a major accomplishment. It's super cool that I just get to be like, yeah, my cousin's a state trooper and all that. Let me know when any new Hack No Cap is dropping. I know I've seen you posting a little bit. You're still working on that music grind. So am I. Some one thing we've always had in common, although I am not a state trooper. I think we both know that. Congrats. I am so freaking proud of you, dude. Keep it up. And keep Jersey in line. Keep Jersey in line. You know, pull people over if you have to, you know? But not me. Not me. All right, stay safe.
Hey, Joseph, just popping in to say congratulations. We are so proud of you. Your character, your dedication, your level-headedness, your likability is all just going to take you so far and already has. New Jersey is a safer place today and will continue to be with you on our team. I am so excited for you. Please stay safe. Love and prayers. Congratulations, all your hard work paid off.
Nice job, Joseph. Congratulations, we love you.
We love you and stay safe.
Listen, Joe, I want to keep this super short, super sweet, but I just want you to know that I'm so freaking proud of you, bro. I can't imagine what you have gone through during this time, this grueling freaking period of time. You've been crawling beaches and getting up at 3 a.m. and pressing your uniform and making sure everything was perfect. And I don't know, man, it seems like a grind, and I'm so, so proud of you, bro. I love you, and I know you're going to be a great state trooper. Again, man, so fucking stoked for you.
Congratulations, Joe. We're proud of you, man. I can't believe you're already done. I still can't believe you're done with the trooper camp.
Congratulations, Joe. Stay safe out there.
Proud of you, man. Can't believe everything you've done and you will do. And stay safe out there, man. You'll be a great trooper. And we're both proud of you.
We're
and
so
excited.
Proud of you.
Excited for you, man. So can't wait to celebrate with you.
Officer Hack!
Congrats, Hack. Very proud of you. Knew you could do it.
Congrats, Hack. One of the strongest people I know.
Congrats, brother. Now we can finally party. Let's get it.
Hey, buddy. I just wanted to say congratulations. I'm so proud of you.
Congrats, Hack, my man. About to be an op.
Love you.
Joseph. Super Trooper, Mr. Manchester, and my absolute best friend on earth, man. We love you. We're proud of you. Keep doing what you was put on earth to do. Lead. Be a leader. Keep doing the right thing. Set the example, man. We love you.
Say, congratulations, Uncle Joe. We're so proud of you. Say, we love you. We're so proud of you. You did it. Say, yay. You did it.
Joseph Hackett. What could there be said? You became one of my assistant coaches not even a year ago. And, by the graces of Chris Blaine and Alex Lunn and all those boys, you became my best friend. And I remember you sitting at this bar when the Chiefs were playing in the Super Bowl, and you were nervous about going to the academy. And I said, you just need 4 weeks, brother. 4 weeks, it'll become a habit. And it did. And after those 3-4 weeks, you started coming to this dartboard every Friday night. And I expected your phone call. Shoot some darts, have some pizza, drink some Gatorade. And it was like you never left. And you would tell me about your trials and your tribulations. You would see my daughter, you'd see my wife, see Pino. And like Sophie said, don't break tradition. Every Friday you came over, bro. And if there wasn't a Friday that you couldn't make it, we made it up on a Saturday. This may have been my idea to make this video. But this was one of the tougher videos I've ever made in my life. Because you did it. I'm a better man because I know you. Manchester football is better because they know you. My football players are better because they know you. What you did was not easy, brother. Don't sell yourself short. What you did was not easy. I'm not ashamed to be crying. I'm not ashamed to tell you I love you. You're one of the best things that's ever happened to me. And I'm so proud of you. It's not easy what you did. You are a real man. A lot of men today, they feel like it's about the bling they got, it's how much money they have in their pocket, it's how many girls they get. No. What a man is in this society is Joseph Hackett. It's Joseph Hackett. That's what a real man is. And if they don't believe me, I don't need to speak it into existence. You're going to show them by your actions. I love you, brother. You made me a better man. You made the Manchester football players better men. And I'm so fucking proud of you, bro. Sorry for my language for the people out there. I love you. Keep digging.
My son, Joseph Thomas Hackett, I am beaming with pride and excitement. I'm so happy you made it through. You worked hard and you did amazing.
Joe, I can't tell you how proud I am of you. I've always been very proud of you. And what you have accomplished, it just blows me away, Joe. You're going to do a lot of great things. I've known it since you're a little boy. This is your calling, kid. I'll be praying for you every day.
Please
stay safe out there. I love you more than life itself. God bless
you. Love
you.
God bless.
I love you.